Okay, we're back. Apparently, Oliver got out the door somehow and went to the pets. Okay. All right, so I've got my pager, so I'm not using any words. And that's why I don't need a leash. So remember, this dog goes that way. I can send him that way. If you said, I don't leave them very far away from me in public. That'd be about as far away as I would leave them. There's no reason to make them stay somewhere where you're not there.
All right, so I can also, I can turn this way. Okay. Yeah, that's a good
idea. There you go.
This dog does have a hold. So he'll sit and hold. He's right behind that guy. That guy's like, why is this dog right behind me?
And then again, dog finish.
Fine.
anyway, that's where we're at. So that's he's doing pretty good. Looks pretty good to you. So I can just tell you that's, thank you so much. That's where you're sending the dog, not from beside you, is going to come in with your property. Thanks.
I wonder if he doesn't get this.
Oh, he probably gonna need it.
But it's for humans.
Bye. Bye.
And if you're sending them back, they should be able to go back right or left. So this way or this way. Sniffing up that little girl's skirt, wasn't he? Sit. So this dog has a hold, and if it's because it has a trained retrieve.
He said, "How do I wind him off those people with the pager?"
And then I just sent him back. Sit. I'm gonna get that down from there. Down. I'm gonna get him to reset. Sit. And then he's got a default delivery. He's obviously interested in kids. What happened to my fake credit card? Oh, here it is. That's it with the keys. He said, "Why should you do the keys?" Because they do hear them. All right, I will be right back. Mac. Thank you. I'll be right back.